In this tutorial, I'll be showing you how to add this account to your PC. So just go to control panel, then click on user accounts and family safety, then user accounts. This is the administrator. Here you can add or remove user accounts. So here you can create an account. Let's say your account name be Genius. You're a Genius. Then you can select here standard user. So as an administrator, I'm going to decide if to add standard user or administrator. Create account here. So you can set parental control, you can change the name of the account, create a password, change the picture. So let's change the picture, change picture. Okay. As an administrator, you can delete an account, set a password. So create a password, then say 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 password hint 1 2 8. Great, that's it. You've done it. Already created the account. So if you delete the account again, delete account, it's administrator, delete file, keep files inside. You've successfully added the account. Thanks for watching.